Yep. Bye.
You decapitate him with one punch. Yes, amazing. Just one uppercut and just clocked him, and his head flew clean off his shoulders.